Why'd you leave?
Things just changed.
How?
Come on, stop pretending to be interesting. Tell me.
I just didn't fit in anymore. I wanted to find somewhere that I did.
Had any luck?
I'm not sure yet. Whatever happens out there today, please don't think any differently of me.
I won't. It's all right to be scared, Merlin.
That's not what I meant.
What is it? If you've got something to say, now's the time to say it.
Merlin,
shut up.
You guessed it.
All right.
I know I'm a prince. So we can't be friends. But if I wasn't a prince...
What?
Well, then... I think we'd probably get on.
So?
So that means you can tell me.
Well, that's true. You see, if you weren't a prince, I'd tell you to mind your own damn business.
Merlin? Are you missing Gaius?
Something like that.
Well, what is it, then?
I'll tell you.
Well, thanks.
Yeah.
Whoa. What are you doing?
I thought you were going for a hug.
No.
No.
Promise me this, if you get another servant, don't get a bootlicker.
This is you trying to leave your job.
No. I'm happy to be your servant. Till the day I die.
I always thought that silence would be a blessing with you, but found it just as irritating.
You're a riddle, Merlin.
Riddle?
Yes. Well, I've got to quite like you.
Yeah?
Now I realise you're not as big a fool as you look.
Yeah, I feel the same.
You seen the state of these boots?
Yeah.
I'll go and get something to clean them.
Why? They're your boots.
Have you lost your mind?
I thought you believed in equality.
I'm sorry.
At the round table, you said...
Shut up, Merlin.
Ow!
Ah! Still think I need to get in shape.
No!
That's better.
Thanks. What are you doing?
Wildren are completely blind. They hunt by scent of smell. Gaia berries will put them off the scent. So, if we smear ourselves with them, perhaps we can pass through the tunnels undetected.
Oh! Oh, they stink! Oh, they're really bad.
Perhaps you prefer to be eaten alive.
Hey, pass me some more, will you?
I know I'm just a servant. And my word doesn't count for anything. I wouldn't lie to you.
I want you to swear to me what you're telling me is true.
I swear it's true.
Then I believe you.
I know it's hard for you to understand how I feel, but... Well, I care a hell of a lot about that armor. I'm not gonna let you mess it up.